after centuries of research into the inner workings of the human body, scientific minds continue to uncover new discoveries about how we function even in present day. The good news that comes with is the fact that the more we learn about our own anatomy and genetic makeup, the more we can do to find ways in which to improve our overall quality of life. As a case in point, what if we were to tell you that recent findings from a research into human genetics have the potential to make huge leaps in helping people who struggle with obesity? If that sounds like a cause you can get behind, then take a seat as Bestie tells you about this potentially important new discovery. But first, make sure you subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell in order to stay up to date on all of our daily videos and content. As of April 2019, researchers from the University of Cambridge have made a very noteworthy discovery about genetic variations in human beings. Specifically, the Cambridge researchers have made the discovery that people with certain varieties of genetic mutations appear to be better protected from obesity and its related symptoms. So, what does this mean in the long term? Well, for starters, the researchers who made this discovery about genetic variations believe that it might be possible to put these findings to use in order to devise new medications to assist with weight loss later down the road. In a news release on this discovery, researcher and senior clinical investigator Luca Lotta had this to say on the topic. A powerful emerging concept is that genetic variants that protect us against disease can be used as models for the development of medicines that are more effective and safer. Our findings may pave the way for a new generation of weight loss therapies that activate MC4R preferentially via the beta arrestin pathway. The study in which this discovery was made was published in an April 2019 edition of the medical journal Cell. In the study, the researchers involved detail on how they collected the data from 500,000 willing participants from the UK Biobank study. More specifically, the researchers studied one specific gene in the volunteers, known as the MC4R gene. While it was already known that the MC4R gene played a role in regulating our weight, this genetic research provided the scientists with a more complete picture of the gene's function, as well as its possible variations. At the end of the study, the researchers had discovered a total of 61 different distinct variations of the MC4R gene. What's more, some of these genetic variations appear to be more adept at preventing the onset of obesity than others. Some variations of the gene even help to better protect the body against other diseases that are often symptoms of obesity, such as heart disease and type 2 diabetes. To break that down into slightly simpler terms, this means that researchers now have a clearer understanding of why some people seem more likely to develop obesity than others. Additionally, this discovery could also be the potential lead-in to a breakthrough in terms of weight loss medications, as well as providing the Cambridge researchers with a more concrete and tangible understanding of the nature of obesity itself. In the news release following the discovery, researcher Sadaf Farooqi had this to say. This study drives home the fact that genetics play a major role in why some people are obese, and that some people are fortunate enough to have the genes that protect them from obesity. While proper diet and exercise are still highly important when it comes to managing weight, the fact that we are gaining a more complete insight into obesity means that we can more effectively cover all the bases when it comes to obesity prevention. Just don't go thinking that having the anti-obesity gene gives you free rein to gorge yourself on chocolate cake. Did you find this video helpful or informative? What's your response to the new discovery related to genetics and how we manage our weight? We're interested in hearing your point of view. So be sure to scroll down to the comment section below and help us keep the conversation going. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.